Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Camtasia 2021 is not responding error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. So guys, very easy and simple step, just follow my simple step. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number 1, right click on start menu and click on task manager and select the Camtasia application and right click on end task and close task manager. Method number 2, open Camtasia and click on edit option and click on preference and uncheck this box, enable auto stitching, and go to advanced tab, hardware acceleration, select the graphic card like this and click OK and close Camtasia application. Method number 3, open Windows 11 search bar and type control panel, click to open control panel and click on uninstall a program and click on this option, turn Windows feature on or off, and check this box .NET framework 4.5 and also check this box .NET framework 4.8 and click OK and restart your PC or laptop, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Camtasia error in Windows PC. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.